U.S. President Donald Trump says he's looking forward to the summit with North Korean leader Kim Jong-un. That's expected to happen in late May or even June. And the two sides have reportedly been holding secret direct talks on the details about the summit, including its location. Won Jung-hwan reports.
The United States and North Korea have reportedly been holding secret direct talks ahead of the proposed summit between President Donald Trump and North Korean leader Kim Jong-un. According to a report Saturday by CNN, intelligence officials from the two countries are communicating through back channels to plan for the highly anticipated summit to be held in late May or even June. The New York Times first reported last month that the CIA was taking the lead in the preparations. It said the CIA has spoken several times with the North Koreans and has even met with them in a third country to decide on the summit's timing. For the location of the summit, the North Koreans are pushing to hold it in their capital, Pyongyang. But the Mongolian capital, Ulaanbaatar, has also been mentioned as a possible venue. Once a location is agreed, the date can be finalized and the agenda discussed in the greater detail. Though intelligence officials are already laying the groundwork, the North Korean regime has not yet publicly declared an invitation from Kim Jong-un to President Trump. But according to a South Korean envoy last month, North Korea has acknowledged Trump's acceptance and reaffirmed its willingness to discuss the denuclearization of the Korean Peninsula. In the meantime, Trump is staying in close touch with South Korea as well as Japan, China and Russia. He is due to meet in 2 weeks with Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe at his Mar-a-Lago estate to discuss the North Korea summit. Won Jung-hwan, Arirang News.